Happy Friday, Stillman. You're watching the October 11th edition of the SNN News with me, Estefania, and my friends. HOSA is planning our first meeting of the year this Friday, October 11th, in room 608. We are discussing fundraising, cystic fibrosis sweatshirts, and dues. Go to the National HOSA website and come with a question.
Attention book club members, book club meets again Tuesday, October 15th. If you did not get a book, stop in the library. We still have copies and there's enough time to read one. Can't wait to see you next week. And speaking of books, here's a short promotional video from our library staff.
It's here. So what do we do?
We've got to make contact. One of us should actually try to speak to it.
Good idea. Hello. I'm Peter. Where are you from? Originally.
Shh.
All right. Okay. The usual stuff isn't working.
I know exactly what to do. Now stay close. Stay close. I know. Do exactly as I say. Get ready. Ready?
Get her!
Are you a male student that wants to be successful in life? Then join Mr. Krim and Mr. Marquez every Wednesday starting September 18 at 7:20 a.m. in room 360 for Brother to Brother. We will discuss obstacles males encounter and frustration and ways to overcome them.
Additionally, we will discuss how to make the transition from high school to manhood a seamless one. We will have field trips, guest speakers, service opportunities, and breakfast.
Still figuring out your future? Can't decide on a college major? Don't know what college career to pursue? Yes, 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 then ASVAB Career Exploration Program is for you. Sign up in the guidance office to take the ASVAB test on Thursday, October 24th from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. in room 337.
Testing is free and open to any sophomore through senior. See your counselor for more details. The SNN staff would like to wish Mr. Sean Parento a very happy birthday. Mr. Parento will celebrate his big day today with a big hug from Chuck E. Cheese. Have a great day, Mr. Parento, and make good choices.
And another birthday shout out goes to Julia Caceres, who turned 16 on Sunday. Have a great day, Julia, and make good choices. Attention seniors, show your true colors by attending College Application Month every Tuesday in October. Mr. Daly from ISAC will assist students in completing their college application. Sign up is located in the guidance office, room 284. Come in before or after school.
Mood disorders such as depression are the third most common causes of hospitalization in the U.S. for both youth and adults ages 18 through 44. Stillman, October 6th through 12th is Mental Illness Awareness Week. It's time to take action. It's time to raise mental illness awareness.
Attention Joliet Central. The Joliet Cyborgs, a first robotics team, will be hosting a dodgeball tournament on November 5th from 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. at the Joliet Central Fieldhouse. Teams must have 8 to 12 people to be eligible to compete. The cost to register is $10 per person.
All forms with the registration money must be turned in by November 1st. To Mr. McGuffrey in room 641. If you are interested, please pick up a registration packet from the main office or from room 641. Teachers are forming their teams now.
The Joliet Cyborgs are also kicking off their canned food drive for Morningstar Mission at the dodgeball tournament. For each can of food you bring with you to the tournament, you will receive a raffle ticket. Each raffle ticket gives you an opportunity to win a prize.
Attention Stillman, the Joliet Park District will be holding a co-ed beanbag tournament. This will be held on Tuesday, October 22nd and Tuesday, October 29th from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. at the Joliet Central Football Stadium.
Winners receive a t-shirt. If students are interested, you must sign up with your partner during your lunch hour at the co-ed table outside of the cafeteria on October 15th. Cost is $3 per student.
Underclass. Retakes and absentee pictures will be taken today in the auditorium pit. Students must use advisory or lunchtime only. Bring uncut photo packages to receive a new one or pick up a form for a first-time shoot in your dean's office. Staff, you are welcome at this time as well.
Students, it's time to buy your 2013-2014 yearbook. Just pick up a flyer at the yearbook case on the second floor and bring it to Ms. Rendy in room 277. The cost is only $37 through October only. Congratulations to the girls varsity volleyball team for grabbing fifth place at the 12-team tournament at the Illinois Math and Science Academy tournament. The varsity girls are now 9-14.
Also, Tuesday, October 22nd is a fundraising game for Pink Heels, where we will be raising money for the cancer awareness. This money will be used to support the Joliet area. There are raffles and other fundraising activities. Not to mention, we play Joliet West that day. So come out on Tuesday, October 22nd and support your Stillman volleyball teams.
The boys varsity golf team shot a 323 at Broken Arrow Golf Course, taking 7th place in the IHSA regional tournament. Posting individual scores of 75 and 76 were junior Trent Wallace and senior Isaiah Smith. Both players will advance to the IHSA sectional tournament in Pekin, Illinois on Columbus Day. Congratulations to all the boys who contributed to a great season, and good luck to Trent and Isaiah on your road to the state finals.
Today's lunch will be fish with cheese sandwich, cherry tomatoes, carrots with dip, and apricots with real choice milk. Tuesday's breakfast will be breakfast pizza and apple juice.
Tuesday's lunch will be sausage pizza, romaine salad, green beans, and a mandarin cup with your choice of milk. Today, October 11, 2013, is Day of the Girl, a United Nations initiative to promote gender equality. The Day of the Girl campaign calls on communities across the globe to recognize that girls worldwide face many injustices.
The statistics surrounding problems girls face in the United States are astonishing. One in four girls does not finish high school. 50% of all rapes females happen before age of 18. One in five schoolgirls have been sexually abused by a dating partner.
76% of high school girls admit to worrying about their appearance on a daily basis. Joliet Central High School joins Fearless Females and other organizations around the world to support increasing girls' rights on this Day of the Girl.
Now that's all for this week. Thanks for watching and enjoy your long weekend. And please stay tuned while we watch a video produced by some of Ms. SAMHSA's students.
Thank you.
Attention, Sim, in the Joliet Park District will be holding a co-ed big